Hey, do you like the meteor I gave you? Greetings, fellow humans, and welcome back to Happy Wheels. Not even gonna hesitate, let's jump right in. Oh, this is Subway Rampage. Hi, Lester. Are we playing Grand Theft Auto 5 all over again? Oh, yeah, we're playing Grand Theft Auto 5. I just hijacked this train. Out of the way, donut! Uh-oh, cops. Ah. Drive-through! Ah, hey, hey, come back with that. This is Taken 3, or Taken Cubed, depending on how you look at it. Oh, up we go. Where we stop? Right here. Ow! My nipple! Ah, that rubs me the wrong way. I'm feeling incorrectly rubbed by that. That's still mine. No, 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 not this time, sir. Fuck off with that. No! Ah, stop it! That was a little too close. Level 2, man with a large gun. Sounds intimidating. Boots. Ow. What the fuck?! You know, I don't think I'm gonna get him back alive. He just received a trident to the face. He's dead. He'll destroy you if you enter here. Wait, and take the lift to the roof. Ah, I didn't read. How you doing down there, bud?
I hope there's nobody on the roof. That would just be really upsetting. Hey, did I hear a noise?
No, you didn't.
Ah! I'm a ninja. Poke!
You good? I'm sorry about this. The game made me do it. Well, he's sufficiently mangled. Hey, 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 hey. Leap of faith. Where's Morpheus? Oh, what is happening? There's a red line attached to me. And I seem to have died. Well, that was interesting. 3D obst course. Beautiful. Very trippy colors. Much enjoyment. Are there some harpoons about to try and poke me? There were. But we're fine. Bounce. Don't break your neck, Dad. Those are some words of wisdom there. Don't break your neck. It hurts people. Oh. Ouch. Well, that seemed unnecessary. Oh, shit. Wee. Hey, hey. That was well made.
Blade Rider 2. Equals A dot I dot equals.
Ah. Nice beats. You're gonna die. Oh, shit. Your flying axe-wielding Superman tricks won't work against me. Clear- Ow! You just killed yourself. Believe that this time I can win. I'm gonna poke you in the shin. Ah! How unfortunate that I would die, but I am not able to fly. Well, that was easy. You're just dead now. He's levitating. Oh, Jesus. Stop this. This is too bizarre. Ah, why would you do that? You're dead! No. I'm ready for you. Stop this. Stop it!
No, no, no!
Asshole. Run. I will run. I will show you how I run. I run on wheels of fire and shit. No, 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 no. Slow. Ah! No. Fast.
No, 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 stop it, stop it!
Obstacle course? It's questionable. that this obstacle course does not know it's an obstacle course. This is an obstacle course that is experiencing an identity crisis. Let's see if I can help it figure out what it is. It looks like an obstacle course. It feels like an obstacle course. I just broke my leg. That happens during obstacle courses. Looking promising. That thing moves. Moving parts are sometimes part of obstacle courses. My arms just fell off. I am no longer able to complete the obstacle course. I need to hit the apple. Yeah. I meant to do that. Okay, let's see if we can not kill... Well, he's alive. Oh. Oh. Yeah! I did it! This is Starving Hobo. Interesting how they made something like this in Happy Wheels. Poop. Hey, the shift to jump. That's interesting. How did you do this? Does this fire hurt me? Oh, it does! What? You gave me a health bar, too! This is interestingly well made. Can I talk to you about your poop? Ow! I'm guessing he doesn't want to talk to me about his poop. What a stuck-up little bitch. That's the sound I make when I climb a ladder. It's also the sound I make when I poop. Oh, nice. Little vindictive, but... cool. Ouch. Can I have you? Coin. Cool. I died. Probably shouldn't have, wasted so much of my health doing dumb things. Uh-oh, sticky keys. Excuse me, sir. Receive a box to the face. He's fine. A little brain damage never hurt anybody. I require your poop. Da-da-da! This is the Mystic Cave. Get off of me. Son, don't worry. This is how caves naturally move. I learned that in geophysics or something. I'm sure nothing bad will happen to us. That plant's real important! That's not a plant! Hey. Stop your bullshit, plant. I'll get my eye on you. I'm gonna poke you. Heh, I poke you. Oh shit. Ow! I'm damaged. This is the office. I'm sure this is going to be... I told my boss, I didn't want the extra large office. This stuff is impractical. And the pencils don't physics. The phones do, apparently.
Victory.
I wish I had a better job than this. You're getting paid to plank across a hole? I consider that pretty good. Nothing to complain about there. What was that? Did I just see a ghost? Oh no. Subject 729749. What is this about? Hi.
Finally.
Finally what? Oh, hi again.
Wake up! I've got your penis.
Look at these guys. They are all vegetables. What did you do to them? This is caused by a major system error. Okay. Long story short, the doctors gave me the command to seek for a healthy subject. Is that me? Am I special? Am I the plot device this world needs? Okay. So, what do I do? Hello, frozen sirs. Am I not worried about that at all? I'm gonna go push the defrost button. Defrosting successful. Nice. Look at this guy. He's like, yay, you did it! I will throw you up there. Jump on my hands. Okay. Give me a boost. That's not a boost. You're ripping my feet off. Now you're trying to eat my ass. Stop it! You're bad at this. Give me a boost. That robot was useless. This is Headshotter. Ow! Okay, I think the premise of the game is to not get shot. Oh, that poor cactus. I'm gonna get anybody who gets in my way. Nobody gonna sneak up on me. I got my little steppy step. No one can hear me coming. We seem to be on a planet with lower gravity than most other planets. Ah, we killed each other. Why do they go flying so far? What kind of revolver is this? It's like a 700 Nitro Magnum. Basically, am I holding an elephant gun in my hand? That has the ability to defy gravity. He didn't even have a weapon, I just thought like, killing him would be fun, you know? Gotcha this time. Sweet backflips. I stepped on your gun, just to show you that you're a piece of shit. I see that. When's it gonna pop out? Ah, damn it! I seem to be dead. Sexy. Welcome to Cannon Town. I love Cannon Town. It's my hometown. I'm glad to be back, everybody. Honey, I'm home. I'm sorry, I didn't know that you would spontaneously disintegrate. This is Ghost Train. Oh, that's a really cool design. I'm a big fan of that, actually. That's really cool. Well done, maker of this level. Well done, indeed. Is this the whole idea? Am I just gonna ride this train to victory? Because I'm okay with that. Ow! My torso! It's been severed! And my head exploded! And Willy's getting his ass sucked into the... Nope, never mind. Now he's connected to me. This is just artful. Dun-da-da! Victory! This is called Gut Bus Extreme. Oh, I have the feeling that bad things are gonna happen to me.
Oh? We're taking the little bus? Where are we taking it, exactly?
I'm excited to go on this adventure. Ouch! Eh! Oh. Drive safely. This has been a PSA by the Kylor Show. Well, that does it for this episode. I hope you enjoyed this episode of Happy Wheels. If you did, please subscribe to my channel, leave a like, and also leave a comment. Let me know what you thought of the video. I really love interacting with you guys in the comments. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next video.
I've got your penis.